this is my first real trail ride this season, 2021. Did a bunch of kind of spring maintenance. Got new Tusk Dsports tires. Got a new Tusk clutch. Gave me trouble for a while. My engagement point kind of went off real bad, and it would change until it wouldn't disengage at all as my bike warmed up. So took me a little while to figure it out, taking my clips back out, figured out that I had messed up the order of the friction rings. But figured that out, now it seems to be doing good. Kind of seeing how good the traction is on these Tusk tires. And seeing how rusty my skills are from last year. I also got a new Seat Concepts seat, which should make some of my longer adventures less of a pain in the ass. Pretty high. I'm afraid of catching my leg on them if I go around too fast. Not that I ride very fast. Pretty good on that hill climb, pretty happy. Pretty much all of this in first gear. So my front sprocket is, I think, a 15 tooth, which is kind of high for trail riding, but I kind of need it to be bearable on the highway. To relax my grip so I don't tire myself out too much. second gear. See if I can stay slow enough to control. Last time I did this one here and just went to the road. I think I need to go over here. Oh nope, just kidding. This way's blocked. You can see a little yellow gate up there. Okay, so I was right the first time. My hands are getting quite tired. Lost control here at the roots. Okay, I'm quite sure I took a wrong turn somewhere.
Let's see.
Pressure at about 13 or so PSI. Seems to be going over rocks and roots pretty good, especially since I don't go too fast. Because my phone went to sleep. Okay, so the fork in the road is quite a bit farther up. Okay, so that's the turn I missed. See that trail over there. Thank you. wasn't too bad for the first time back out there.